I'm tightening the stabilizer arm.
Okay.
There we go. Now I can move the camera pan around if I have to. Oh my God, these are... Where'd it go? I'm just behind it. I'm not even gonna catch up. Oh, it's way out there. It's... There it is. Where are you going? He's going right toward the breakwater. Up and over. And it's gone. Yeah. It's going to the Irving Nature Park, but we still got two great blue herons. Over here. There it is.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Good morning.
Good morning. Now that one down there just had a lampert eel. Well, it took about 15 minutes for it to crush the eel head up and swallow it, but that was a It's an amazing. It was an amazing little adventure in film. And I have to. Yeah, you can see all the my great blue heron videos are at Fossils Tin Can Beach. Yeah. Fossils Tin Can Beach. It's on YouTube, Pinterest, and Tumblr. I've got about 200 or little over 200 great blue heron videos right now.
Wow. My parents have a pair, they live in Gage Town, they have a pair that flies over back and forth and back and forth over their house.
Yeah. Okay, let's follow this bird. Where are you going? It's going toward Partridge Island, toward the tip of Partridge Island. There's got to be sea trout spawning. It's June, it's time for sea trout and sea bass. Okay, that's enough of that. I've got to tighten this camera down.